At first, we thought it was just some kind of flu. Then it destroyed the world. Here, in Survivors League, the greatest scientists of those still alive try to find a cure, but we are still far from success. Some conquered the disease and thrived. To our surprise, they are hostile, attack our supply lines and hinder our progress. They ought to share their secrets with the rest of us. We must end this madness and restore the world with words or violence. I'm afraid it will have to be the latter. Go, find them. Welcome, my name is Ella, and I am here to prepare you for our first mission. Don't be afraid, you're in good hands. Unless you're planning to step on my toes. We're now at the Survivors League training ground. It's a good place to teach you some useful skills. Your job is to demonstrate the right skills and reach the train. Let's get started. If you feel ready, we can skip the training and hit the road. Well, I'm glad you decided not to waste my time. I'm opening the gate behind you. Vamos! Let's go to the train! Welcome aboard! This is your first time here, so let me walk you through. First, you need to learn how to look around the train. Your first task is to clean up the mess we have here. Oh, and one more thing. Remember, there's a difficulty option in the option menu.
I'm here.
Yes!
Okay.
At the end of your shift, you have to assign resources to the crew. Pay attention to their needs and take care of them. Their well-being is critical for the success of the mission. I have to do a quick check on the engine before we leave. In the meantime, you can look for Ursula. She will tell you about our mission. And one more thing. Alfred has something for you. You'll find him by the warehouse. He's such a friendly old man. I'm sure you won't miss.
common soldier. I'm Dr. Ursula DeVry, the current commander-in-chief of the Survivors League. How did your last training go? Poor performance is something that has happened way too often recently. I'm counting on you to learn to execute the missions more effectively. I see your memory is failing you, soldier. Let me explain it to you for the 100th time. We are looking for a cure for the plague, which has decimated the population of Europe. At the same time, we are fighting for survival. Our closest enemies are the surrounding gangs that have taken the places of the fallen governments. We are also fighting the cultists who took over Central Europe. If you get further, you'll meet our mortal enemies, Atom. Your main mission is to infiltrate their headquarters and gather information. We are committed to unraveling their modus operandi and finding a weak point. We also think they know more about the plague than we do.
Welcome aboard! Our mission is to investigate the Far East. To survive, you'll have to manage both your resources and your crew. We also need to be prepared for dangers in the locations we're going to visit. It is. Okay, enough chit-chat. The train is in disarray. Clean it up and build something useful instead.
What now? Okay.
Hmm?
Consider it done.
What?
Okay. I'm on it.
At once. What now? At once.
Say no more.
Uh-huh.
What now? Good. Will do.
What do you need me to do? Aye, aye, sir.
I'm here. Yes.
Yes?
Don't make me angry. Don't make me angry.
Hmm?
What?
Okay.
I'll give it a shot.
Huh? At once. At once.
Thank you.
What now? At once.
Yes.
Huh? What now? Good.
What?
Okay.
Say no more.
What do you need me to do?
Yes.
Okay. Yes? At once.
Can't you see I'm just about to take a break? Come later. What do you need? Oh no! Some stray wants something from me again. I report that it completely and utterly sucks, sir. Kowalski does this, Kowalski does that. Water is getting worse and worse. The rains are not only rare, but sour as bloody vinegar. The rainwater is more suitable for derusting scrap metal than for drinking. We'll die like dogs here any day now, sir.
Good.
What do you need me to do?
Yes.
Standing guard. I'll give it a shot.
Yes? At once.
I'm here.
I'm on it.
At once. Consider it done.
What?
I'm on it.
Travelers, I see that you are a first-time visit. Please, please, only the best assortment for my finest customers. For more demanding customers, I still have these.
Assortment for my finest customers.
The swordsman for more demanding customers.